watch it again. That was a great fight. And I thought that, you know what, my initial gut was saying that Chiara Lotito came back after the knockdown. But I don't know, he couldn't move that guy. That guy came in focused, he had great balance, and he was definitely the stronger fighter for Chiara Lotito. Man, he outworked him after the first, it seemed like he made his heart skip a beat when he was knocked down. And then it seemed like it took all of the second round for him to get it back together. Then from the third round to the sixth or seventh round, I thought he dominated. And then the guy woke back up. I thought the headbutts were incidental, but I don't know. From listening to what people are saying at home, a lot of people seem to think that he actually butted him on purpose, which was, I think, maybe one out of the three. But with all that blood, Chiara Lotito got tested tonight, and it's unfortunate to see a guy 46-0 loses that zero, but he's a champion. He showed why everybody considered him number one pound for pound, because he came back in that fight. I don't agree with the unanimous decision. What did they have? It was 113-113, and then the other one was 115-112.
Yeah.
He definitely didn't lose by that large of a margin if he lost. I don't want to, you know, but I need to watch that one again. Second fight, I'm actually hanging out now to say what's up to Danny. Danny and Triple G, I love them both. But I don't think that fight was anywhere near as close as everybody had. Gennady landed the stronger, straighter punches, hard punches. And I felt like he took too much punishment early, Danny did, because then when he started letting his hands go, he didn't have the effect that he would have had with his normal style.
Do you think that all the Gennady Golovkin is doing now that the knockout streak is over?
I don't know who else can stand up in that ring and tussle with either one of those dudes. Because Danny showed you crazy hard tonight. To be told, I think that if Canelo can get by Chavez, he'll be hard-pressed against either one of them dudes, to be honest. No doubt.
Real fast, what do you think about Mayweather-McGregor, if that happens?
I couldn't care less. Stupidest fight of all time.